USC researchers say they likely found the order of COVID-19 symptoms as they appear, starting first with a fever, followed by a cough and muscle pain, then nausea or vomiting and diarrhea. The study was published in the journal Frontiers in Public Health. Researchers say knowing the order of symptoms can help doctors identify sooner if someone likely has COVID-19 or another illness. Katie Johnston for CBS Los Angeles.